Actually, it's not a question, it's an initiative. It was many years ago when we put together the Minister for Defense, he was Minister of Trade and Industry. It was once when it was organized, Arctic Roundtable in the framework of St. Petersburg Forum. And it came people from North and South, from Russia and Norway, together discuss the challenges, tasks, priorities of Arctic and North cooperation. It was many, many, many years ago. Since then, many countries that are not related so close to Russia as Norway have established roundtables on the problem based in the framework of St. Petersburg Forum. And Norwegian-Russian Chamber of Commerce I'm still very much involved in this institution, many, many times asked, could we please organize something like that? Because if Norway will organize, together with Russian partners, will have on a permanent base the Arctic Roundtable each year in St. Petersburg in June, it could be an excellent arena to discuss all tasks, questions from education, science, politics, perspectives, and cooperation. Who is, I don't understand why not. Because if somebody will work this idea, it should be Norwegians and Russians together with focus on Arctic and climate.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for that suggestion and that proposal. We take it with us. Are there any who would like to comment on that? Otherwise, I would say that the round table is also very important because their partners are meeting on an equal base and we could discuss very important questions. And I love St. Petersburg, you know that. So I would love to come back to St. Petersburg in June. And I'm very honored to be a doctor of Baltic State Technical University, so I really feel at home here. But when you said roundtable, I'm thinking about dialogue. And dialogue is so important. And let me also mention for you, and you have information about that outside this room, that at the last week of May, we will have our High North Dialogue Conference in Bodø, where there will be quite many representatives from Russia. There will be a big group from Rosneft being there. We are inviting also important speakers from Russia right now. So that is some kind of a round table. So maybe we could stop there, and then we could in June go to St. Petersburg. That would have been great. Other animal, there is one more question. One.
Если вы не возражаете, я прокомментирую, да? Госпожа Розы предложила достаточно хорошую идею, но вот было бы правильно это сделать не на межрегиональном уровне сотрудничества, а на межгосударственном. Потому что, ну, мы понимаем, о чем мы говорим. Санкт-Петербург – это, наверное, правильная площадка с участием торгово-промышленных палат Российской Федерации и Королевства Норвегии. А та ситуация, которая складывается в Арктике сегодня, и, кстати, очень большое внимание уделяется арктической зоне, где идут исследования, после многих времен Россия принимает участие в очистке этой территории и многие эти исследования, потому что этот крупный стол именно, конечно же, государственный дух и правильный.
Thank you very much, Vice Governor. And I think that was really a good conclusion of this first session. That we need to talk more and we need to organize the fora for talking. We will continue in half an hour in our presentations and the discussions, but now we need coffee and that is also time to talk together. So give all the present table here, give them a warm hand.